playing with my layouts right now, real quick. There we go. Okay. Let's do the thing. Make sure I heal. Almost done with Tentacool. So strong. 28, Jesus. I didn't know this program was that high. Hey, how's it going? I'm doing pretty good. Kind of a hectic day today. How's your day been? Check out Mewtwo K with me. Nice. 1,000 experience. Oh yeah? Did Panther help you out? I saw he was gonna help you out with it. I just added the chat box over here. I just realized I have too many in there. Sorry. Yeah, I gotta fix my chat box, looks like. I think it's just the multi-line ones kind of throw it off. Oh, really? Is it my mic? Or is it the, if it's the gameplay, it might be the turbo, because I use the turbo a lot when I'm training. Oh no. Dang it. Ah, I should have used headbutt. My bad. Nice. There we go. Let me see if I can fix it. Chat box, properties, make this 1,000.
go. Should be all right now. Ish. We're doing healing, I think. Building. I forget what's in here. Oh, it's just the guy running over there. Jeez Louise. That took way longer than it should have. Earlier today I caught a Mew in this grass. So, I actually caught two. One of them turned into a Ditto though. I don't know if you saw that in a Discord. Speaking of Ditto, I don't have any fighting Pokemon. Shoot. I didn't think about that. Tentacool is almost to 25, finally. Oh, okay. Make sure I get all these trainers. I thought I caught this guy already. Oh, he's level 25 now. I totally missed that. Come on.
one. I forgot that she has Peck. Dang it. I really don't want to. I don't have any super potions left, ding. Oh well. Mew! Okay. I think Growlithe is the last one I was looking for here, and I already have it, so. Sweet. I think that's the complete, because we had Victory Bell, Pidgeot, Mew, Jinx, and then now Growlithe. So yeah, this area is complete now. Sweet. I forgot I didn't play them. I think it only knows Peck.
I'm pretty sure there's an 8 up here, if I remember right. And I'm pretty sure I have enough Pokemon. It's for whatever it is. 30 again. Yeah, we're about 20 over there. 25. Who could that be? Big Pokemon asleep on the road, huh? No! Pikachu! Another Mew, alright. See this a little bit. A little bit better. And there's the Jinx. I guess we can just train some more. I don't even know yet. Stupid work. Nice, nice. Hey, how's it going? Sorry. Yeah, I put up the chat box over here. So that for the YouTubes, it's on there. Oh, yeah. Nice. Yeah, Pika Pika. Oh, I forgot. I think he's paralyzed. He's not happy right now. Yeah, he's paralyzed. My bad, Pikachu. Come on, let's go. Oh, we gotta get our squirrel too over here. So there's one other Pokemon in the Diglett's cave, which is now Mewtwo's cave, in this. No, they don't heal until you come back here to the Pokemon Center and heal them. Or if you have potions, you can use potions in the field to heal them. potions don't heal things like poison and paralyze, paralysis and burns and stuff like that. You have to use status healers for that. So you have room for one more here. Yeah, I am. So yeah, you can get the status healing stuff and then use it if you want, and then usually it's just as easy just to go to the Pokemon Center. Which list? Oh, the party Pokemon? Yeah, I've switched them out. So I'm trying to train a bunch of Pokemon up to level 20. Well, it's going to be 25. I think it might have to be 30. Because I just fought the other gym. I don't know if you were in here for that. But you see all these ones are trained up to 25. Yeah, so you can see whenever I switch it. Yeah. That's the party Pokemon. So if we go to, in the menu, if you go to Pokemon, it's the same list right here. Yeah, the one I just pulled out, Blooms. And then, so that overlay is actually a thing called PokeLink. And it's actually really, really cool. Oh, it doesn't automatically track badges, at least for Gen 1. So I have to click on that to turn it on. So. The ones that are I've been using the most is Psychic and Electric and Ground, I guess. It's these two right here. So if you look at Marowak, he's Ground type. They're my three highest levels right now, so I'm using them to help me raise up the other ones to their level. And then, if you look at Pikachu, Psychic is the last one. Here's Pikachu. And then the last one's Hypno here, and he is a Psychic type. Yeah. In Gen 1, Psychic is kind of broken. It's like PSYCHIC, I think. Yeah, I think so. And then, so in Gen 1, Psychic type is kind of broken because they didn't have any weaknesses. They were supposed to be weak to ghosts, but there was a bug in the programming, and they actually weren't. They were immune to ghosts, actually, instead. And then the bug type was super effective against them, I think, but there was only like two bug type moves that were damage dealing. Leech Life and what was the other one? I can't think of it now. Actually, it might just be Leech Life. Think about it. No, yeah, Psychic was good against everything, basically, because, Ghost-type had no effect against Psychic, instead of being super effective like it was supposed to be. Let me take a drink real quick. Right. So, and then coupled with that, moves, they're whether they use special or attack. Yeah, it's fixed now. And actually, in my game right here, I have it patched. Basically, I used the Pokemon randomizer on this one, of course, and then I fixed like the ghost weakness. But what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, so the moves here, The type of move actually determined whether it used special or actual attack. So if we go to the stats screen, you see it, there's only one special here. There was no special attack and special defense like there is now. It was all just special. And all the psychic type moves used special. And all the psychic types had higher. Oh yeah, okay. Jeez Louise. So I'm just taking my phone. Oh, nice. Still trying to see what the other Pokemon in this area is. Oh, nice. That's awesome. Oh, I also added a bot to the Discord that does a go live notification. So it should watch anyone in the Discord, and then when you go live, it should automatically post. Yeah. I'm in another server that has it. Yeah, that bot, it says it's not very well supported, but it seems to work pretty well. So, in the other Discord I'm in. So. Oh. Hold on. Oh, gotcha. Dang it. Oh, gotcha. I don't know if, actually, I might need it. I might edit it to where, like, the notifications do, like, it doesn't at channel or something, or at here, so that it does a notification. This Mewtwo's ain't no joke, I'll tell you what. There's a reason there was only one in the game. The original games. You're definitely not supposed to be able to fight more than one of them in a random tunnel in the game, you know. This one guy now. Oh, wrong. I forgot he had HM. Yeah, so Leech Life is a really terrible move. It's really low power, I think. And it's like the only bug type damage dealing move. Oh no, X Scissor, I think, as well. So there's only like two, I think, in the whole Gen 1. Oh, dang it. Oh shoot. That's not good. Yeah, Gen 1. Gen 1 is Pokemon Red, Blue, and Yellow are considered Gen 1. That was like the first major generation of Pokemon games on the Game Boy way back in, what was it, 96, 95? And then Gen 2 was Gold, Silver, and Crystal. And then Gen 3 was Ruby, Sapphire, and Emerald. And then Gen 4 was basically remakes of Gold and Silver. And then Fire Red and Leaf Green. And basically, because Gen 3 actually introduced like major changes to the like the Pokemon genetic system and like the attacks, and I think that's when they split special into special attack and special defense, and they you couldn't trade you could trade between Gen 1 and Gen 2, like up to Gen 2, but you couldn't take any of those Pokemon to Gen 3 anymore. Oh, okay, gotcha. My bad. But yeah, that's the basic gist of it. I mean, so basically they just remade Gen 1 and Gen 4 so that you could trade the Pokemon around. I don't have no idea what to do here. I'm probably gonna die. Oh, so that's not evolution. That's referring just to like the era of games. That makes sense. That was a close one. But the basic, like you're talking about the actual Pokemon cells. You have the basic evolution. I know you're drawing from your experience from trading card, right? The era of the games. So like the group of games that belong together. Yeah, so if you're talking about evolution, I don't think they have specific names for them. I think that was that came out with the training cards. Like the basic and then intermediate and stuff. Yeah. Nice. Okay, cool. Yeah. Some of the concepts that I was talking about, like the generation of the game and stuff like that, are a little bit kind of fourth wall-ish, if that makes sense. So it's not really in the games themselves. It's kind of a concept outside of the game that we apply to them, I guess, if that makes sense. 21, if I'm not going to be able to win. Level 23? Excuse me. I should be good to take this one out. Oh, man. Oh, man. I didn't want to fight with this guy. Let me let him kill him. Oh, I actually won. Holy smokes. I didn't mean to do that. Let me switch Gloom up here. Ah, dang it. Alright, cool. I'll stop at your stream on the way out. Alright, I'll see you later. Oh, okay. I still gotta stop by and, I don't know if you've streamed recently. There we go. Let me check you out real quick. Yeah, I saw I hadn't followed you on Twitch yet. Cool. Send one over your way, so. I just realized this is the rocket music. Interesting. I don't think I ever noticed that before. Oh, I should not have. Yeah, I need to heal up. Yeah, I'm getting ready to get off here in a little bit anyway, because it's almost midnight. I might switch over to Rocket League for a little bit, but... Oh, whoops. I don't know if you're still there, but you should check out my VOD from earlier today. My first 1v1 video. I actually had some pretty good matches in there. And then the second one is like terrible. But I think that's kind of how ones go, really. You're either in the flow and you have the good luck or not, you know? One more level. Let me see how I look in one now. Oh yeah, we're pretty close. Nice. Clutch. Oh, he's almost. Almost evolved, or not evolved, but there we go, almost level 25. Sweet, alright, we can go switch out some people. Oh, shoot. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Close. There's no one to. Dang it. Let me check out the move decks. Our attack decks. Poison gas. Has no power. I kind of like hypnosis and disable over poison gas. His accuracy is 55 too. Are you serious? Thank you. I don't have parents with me anymore. I'm gonna have to teach cut to somebody else. What movie is he trying to learn
to do?
I think I can get, I can, if I want to get poison ability back, I can use toxic. Mewtwo's cave. I literally just read that. Such an idiot sometimes, sort of. Eradicate is the other Pokemon here. Sweet. We got them all. In all the areas we've been in now. Well, we've seen them all. So let me save state and try to switch it up now. And save state. Oh, I'm in the buy section. I was like, why do I have these in my inventory? I thought I was selling them. Oh, dang. My items. Let's go there first. Did I put it in there? Alright, yeah, I think I did put it in my computer. Alrighty, that's gonna do it for Pokemon Yellow for tonight, so. We went and fought Lieutenant Surge. We found the last two Pokemon on Route 11 and then in Diglett's Cave. And then, what else did we do? We got Flash. We trained quite a few Pokemon up to level 25. We have three main Pokemon that are level 30 out and up. And that's pretty much it. Like, still have a bunch of Pokemon to grind, so we're gonna be doing that in between everywhere. And then, after that, I think, you know, we'll keep progressing in the story and go from there. So, if you don't mind, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you come through and like and subscribe. Oh, hold on. Give me a second. And like and subscribe, I really appreciate it. Thank you. So we're gonna go ahead and end it here. Thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. Have a good one.